Great. Good afternoon. Many years ago, we conducted The Interview, and we thought we would do The Interview Part 2 today. I just want to start off with a simple question. What is your name, sir?
Elijah Finn Owens.
And how old are you?
I'm now 13.
I was wondering, what is your favorite color?
Favorite color? Blue.
Blue, huh? Great. And who is your favorite hockey player?
Favorite hockey player? Johnny Gaudreau, I'm
gonna
say.
Johnny Gaudreau. It took you a while to answer that because I think possibly you're more interested in basketball. Who's your favorite basketball player?
Easy, LeBron James.
LeBron, that's a good one. How about soccer player? Other than yourself, of course, but you are quite a confident soccer player in your own right.
I think Johan Gudbrand, despite his leaving Newcastle, still
likes. Nice. And what do you like about Gudbrand? Because that's kind of an odd choice.
Well, he used to play on my favorite club, Newcastle United. And he was an amazing player there.
Nice.
Just all in all, fun guy.
And you got to see him play when we went down to Portland, correct?
Yeah. Got a photo with him, too bad that got messed up.
Yes, that is too bad. How about your mom's name?
Christine.
Oh, you seemed a little bit uncertain about that. Have you got more than one mom?
You hope not.
Yeah, I hope not. You're right. How about your dad's name, I guess? That's what I'm a little bit worried about this question now.
Cameron Elliot Owens.
Nice. And do you know what your dad does? What's his job?
He puppy.
What does he teach?
He teaches geography at UMass.
Yeah. And I wonder if you know any of the names of your grandmas. That's exactly how you pronounced it back when you were much younger when you did this interview, I think. So you do. So maybe that is true. I thought you were maybe making that up at the time, but apparently she is a real person. How about a grandpa?
Well, her great husband, Habugada.
Habugada. And what nationality is the name Habugada? Where are they from?
All around.
Seems like a mixed name, yes. And where do you live, Elijah Finn Owens?
I am now living in Victoria, BC.
And do you like it there?
Yeah, it's a real nice city.
What other cities have you been to, speaking of nice cities, or maybe not so nice?
Well, I've been to a couple of really nice places, and I've been all over Europe, and in Berlin, Paris,
ooh.
Newcastle, just to say a few, and again, I've been to Calgary.
What is your favorite hockey team?
Calgary Flames.
How about your favorite D-ball team?
Cavaliers.
How about your favorite animal? You got a favorite animal?
Probably mink.
Mink. And why mink? That seems like an odd choice, doesn't it?
Exactly, because not many people choose the mink, but they're such an amazing and helpful species to our growing economy.
Right. Do you have a favorite toy?
I don't know. Yes.
Yes, you do. Do you want to elaborate, or are you keeping that secret?
Yes.
We won't push any further. What are some things that you like to do?
I like to play at home. I like to go outside, like to play b-ball and soccer.
That sounds very familiar.
some things haven't changed.
And I like to go to the beach.
Oh, do you like to go to the beach, do you?
Yep.
What are your favorite stories?
Probably Lord of the Flies. Just finished it.
Ah, Lord of the Flies, yeah. Is it a good one?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part of Lord of the Flies? Or why do you like it?
Because of all the death.
All the death.
It was an exciting movie.
So what languages do you know?
I'm fluent in English.
That's debatable.
Yeah, that's true. Okay.
Any other languages, or what are some languages you'd like to learn?
I'd like to become fluent in Spanish. I know some words.
Yeah, tell us a Spanish word.
Frijoles.
Nice. Any other Spanish words?
No.
Do you know what the French word for the moon is? All right, well, that was a great interview. We'll see how that compares with your earlier rendition. Did you want to say hi to anyone?
Hi. Well, anyone.
Well, you have it. Now back to you, Bob.
This is Elijah Owen signing off, and that's how the cookie crumbles.
Thanks.